First, locate the little piece of the clip that sticks out. That part will be inserted into the gap located on the hose. So insert it into the hole, and it will lock in there. Next, you get the cone, and this track will lock onto this piece. Next, pull it with your hand to make sure that it is fully locked and that it won't come out. To release it, get the C-clip and move it a little bit to the side, and it will open up. That will allow the cone to come out.